This week, we're talking about the Cloud Network Engineer Certification, the Cloud Run Button, and BigQuery. I'm Mark, and welcome to This Week in Cloud, where we serve you the lowest latency news. Obtaining and maintaining professional certifications is a big part of a successful career, even more so with one of the latest Google Cloud certifications, the Cloud Network Engineer Certification. If you're looking for the best way to prepare, you'll want to step up to the plate with this guide from Tom Taggart, a solution architect at Google Cloud. Tom talks more about his home run method to prepare for the certification and best practices for studying. Get ready for a grand slam with this great guide. Cloud Run lets you deploy containerized serverless applications without having to worry about operations, scalability, or security. Now it's even easier to share your code with the Cloud Run button, a one-click process for people looking at your Git repo to deploy your app to Cloud Run. Just make sure your code has a Docker file or uses cloud-native build packs and copy the button into the README. BigQuery lets you analyze tremendous amounts of data quickly thanks to some great tech, including partitioning and clustering. You can customize these in your BigQuery datasets based on your typical usage to reduce data shuffling, which will also help you improve performance and lower cost. Check out this blog post that explains more about how clustering works, and then try it out for yourself. With your BigQuery data organized, your next step might be to automate. Thanks to the BigQuery module for Terraform, it's now easier than ever to have your infrastructure as code automate your datasets and tables. See the details and follow along to get your BigQuery structure declared and deployed. If you want to read more about these announcements or see a full list, check out the link. Have any thoughts or ideas? Leave us a comment or tweet us. We'll see you in the cloud.